you're a passenger, you ain't got to answer no questions if you're a passenger. You have to give up no ID or answer no questions if you're a passenger. It's your right. Hey, what they pull y'all over for?
Red light. He was at a red light. Wasn't even moving, so.
They ain't getting no probable cause on why they just put y'all through this? See, they gonna run away now. He's driving. Excuse me. What's up, sir?
How you doing, man?
Any reason why they had to search the passengers?
Honestly.
I mean, that's against that's against protocol, though, right?
No, not necessarily.
What they need to search them for? Yo, they just violated y'all rights, man. Y'all need to get their name and badge. One of y'all need to get somebody name. Y'all got a lawsuit. They just took all y'all out the car. Sarge, they want to talk to you, Sarge. Sarge, he want to talk to you. He want to get your name and badge. One of y'all need to get that name and badge, man. Seriously, he's the sergeant. For real, they just violated the shit out of y'all. This is why I'm recording this. All y'all gotta do is get a name and badge, man. Have a lawyer look at that shit. Y'all contact me, look at this video. Hey, y'all lawyer, look at this video. He gonna guarantee, definitely say he violated y'all rights. It ain't nothing but a name and badge. He's still waiting on y'all. Ho, 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 ho. Wow, that is crazy. That's what they do on Blue Hill Avenue, Boston, Massachusetts. Violate your rights every day.